A controversial billboard has popped up in San Francisco and Los Angeles, discouraging Californians from moving to Texas. The message behind the billboard is adding to the already existing rift between the two states. Leanne Melendez with our San Francisco affiliate tells us more.
The message is intended to be dark. The Texas miracle died in Uvalde. The billboard showing a man in a hoodie also comes with a warning to anyone who stops to look. Don't move to Texas.
Get to look at it often. I don't think it's in particularly good taste.
The billboard is meant to highlight the lax gun laws in Texas following one of the deadliest school shootings in Uvalde on May 24th, where 19 students and two teachers were killed. It's not known who's behind the billboard, but it's capturing the attention of many who go through the intersection of 7th and Folsom Street.
I totally agree with it 100%. You know, so many people are leaving here and going to Texas anyway. It's like, don't go there. That is why.
But are people from California really leaving the state to move to Texas?
This is what the U.S. Census told us about the past decade. On average, 68,700 Californians moved to Texas each year. Other data sources show that trend accelerated slightly during the pandemic. But with a total state population of over 39 million, the number of Californians moving to Texas is only a tiny percentage, less than 1%.
When home prices go up in California, as they've been doing a lot in the last couple of years, more Californians move to Texas. When home prices level off or go down, fewer Californians move to Texas. For individual Californians, it's really about home price.
Then there's a matter of the Texas miracle.
I think I've heard it kind of as a buzzword about Texas, but I'm not exactly sure I could define it.
We can.
In 2008 and during the Great Recession, Texas weathered the economic storm better than most states. In fact, more jobs were created, hence the term the Texas miracle.
Claiming that the Texas miracle is dead is adding to the rivalry between the two states.
I think it's discouraging. You know, I think we have to move on, and we have to move on positively.
In San Francisco, Leanne Melendez, ABC 7 News.